So in conclusion, with your vote this November, we are going to fire Kamala and save America.
Right.